Welcome to the Stormwatch 9 webcast early on a Wednesday. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Big area of high pressure and control front now located offshore, and temperatures continuing to ebb back now much closer to where we should be for this time of year, which is essentially highs in the mid-40s. As cool as 42 or 43 in the North Country, as warm as 48 in Nashua or Portsmouth later on this afternoon. Bear in mind, light northerly breezes are going to make it feel like that with the sunshine out there through the afternoon. And it looks like we keep this going. Temperatures are going to dip back into the teens in the North Country, 20s elsewhere later on tonight, and highs in the 40s again tomorrow. Similar temperature regime over the next several days with just a few high clouds here or there, but it is mainly fair skies all the way through not just the work week, but probably the weekend, until the next storm system even attempts to make a run at us. So lighter winds, a cooler afternoon, highs mainly in the 40s, very close to where we should be for this time of year. And it does look like we keep this going over the next several days. And it looks like all the way through the weekend with similar readings for highs and lows and plenty of sunshine around.